Brock Nelson, Josh Bailey, Anthony Beauvillier, aggressive handle by Hart, turning stick of Jake Voracek. He'll steam through center. He'll gain the zone, shift on the wing, and it deflects wide off of Adam Pellick. It's rolled all the way around. Phil Myers sends it deep again. Couturier will get to it. Out in front, right through the top of the goal crease. Back again. Myers, his shot tipped in! And the tip out in front from Claude Giroux. 4:15 left in the second period. Game 5 is tied.
Just have to love the approach of Alain Vigneault. Keep throwing him out there. Keep forcing their offensive game to come around. And watch the tip by Giroux cruising into the slot area here. Big shot from Myers. Watch the hand-eye coordination right there. Drops it right through the legs of Varlamov.
Talked about the importance of the Flyers defensemen in getting pucks through, finding ways to not have it blocked. And that's exactly what Myers does. And the flyby by Giroux to get a stick on it and an impossible save for Semyon Varlamov.
First of the playoffs for the Flyer captain, and a huge sigh of relief for him and the Flyer fans as they level off game number 5.
Well, he certainly has been knocking on the door, hasn't he? I mean, last game he was, I thought, was one of his best games of the playoffs. He was all over it. There was a competitive nature to his game that we hadn't seen in these playoffs, and typically when you start working, then the results start coming, and for Giroux and the Flyers, they're able to even up this game, and that's a big goal for him personally, as it's been a lot of weight on his shoulders.
On the tying goal from Claude Giroux, his first of the playoffs from Phil Myers and Sean Couturier. Lawton with Van Riemsdyk and Sandheim. Van Riemsdyk scores! He breaks the ice! That's his first, and the Flyers have a 2-1 lead.
Well, the two guys that Alain Vigneault talked about having to raise their games have done it, and a pinch by Pellick, not able to come up with it, connecting with the pickpocket, and then an odd man rush and a feed by Lawton to JVR, and he's able to put it past Varlamov as he just gets a piece of it.
Two guys that have been healthy scratches throughout the playoffs, Lawton once, JVR a couple of times, and Alain Vigneault's got them out there in a key moment, second period, tie game, no longer. JVR, James Van Riemsdyk with that goal, and a nice pass from Lawton.
This is his 10th playoff game, his first goal, his first scoring point.